Hello. Okay, called 9 o'clock, so now I can do this. I'm just looking to see if there's any interesting ones. I saw a YouTube video that had a title like Worst Charms or something, and it the thumbnail had a picture of Honey Charm, like one other, and Deep Focus, and said never equip these or something, never use. And I'm like, I hope that's just an exaggeration for the sake of catching attention, because Deep Focus is actually super useful in fights where you need it. Because it cuts your soul in half, basically. You cut the amount of soul you have to spend in half. And likewise, if you don't get very many chances to heal. Of travelers and sages. Huh. The beyond, right. Now, I will agree that it's not a great charm to recommend for like beginners who are going against one damage bosses, because they might not realize how much slower it's making their focus and how they don't really need to heal two at once. But it's justified against any boss that does 2 plus. Just because you need to be able to catch up to all the damage you're taking. This fight is not very exciting. You can make it more exciting. A little bit. I don't get hit by them that often. Eh, I did that with the Mantis Lords too. Oh yeah, I forgot to check the Mantis Lords statue. that real quick. Noble Sister, Gods of Combat. Yeah. Okay. So these statues do seem to ignore the gender of the word god. So what, the French version didn't? Seems weird. The French version was just told that Radiance was female. Also, this is the Hawaii song by PASSPO. Not Hawaii Peace, the other one. Somebody told the worm to die. Somebody should tell Radiance to die. Yeah, whoever told the king to die, please let Radiance know that she should also die. Apparently you have the ability to tell people to die. Yeah, death. I mean, I guess it's possible that it's talking about death. Personified. In which case, told to die just means sensed its own death. Like witches do in Discworld. Ah. So you get for trying to heal between attacks. Gotta wait to see what the attack is first. And then only heal if it's one of the several. One of the two? Yeah. Just the two bursts. Swords or lasers. Alright, or rain. Could be sword rain. That was the beginning of the sword rain, not near the end when there's gonna be another attack coming in real soon. So I am gonna assume female, but it's still really weird and whatever two languages had this information, but English doesn't. Waited until the laser burst. Goodbye, Hawaii. You mean aloha? Yeah, but that'd be ambiguous. Life is beautiful. Oh, this is also a new song. Tsubasa Fly? It might have been only three instead of four, but... Yeah. No time to heal. That doesn't stop life from being beautiful. It's true. But yeah, you pretty for this fight, charm-wise, you pretty much have to have deep focus, quick focus, and un. Yeah. I mean, I say that of a lot of ascended bosses, but especially this one. Which only leaves two extra slats! I wish I had Carefree Melody. Probably be better than Soulcatcher. Well, it's a little debatable. It is better than Heart. Gender ambiguous bosses. Yeah, I mean, you wouldn't think so, but not super well established. Yeah, you could argue that the English and other languages are technically different canons. Life is a beautiful. Life is be. Never mind. Life is a beautiful. Life is a beautiful. Today's beautiful? Life is a beautiful. Today is a beautiful day. I think. And I don't think this one has lyrics, so you can't check. Oh, maybe not in the app I can't, but I could look them up still. They probably exist. Somewhere. You didn't hit the floor fast enough. Ball. What if I'm gonna have another cutscene if I beat Ascended? I mean, Godseeker wouldn't have anything different to say, just... I already told you, the statue doesn't count. Go to P5. Son. Yu-Yo? Oh, not yet. There's AI though, yeah. There's a Kyo. Ah. The farther I get is a combination of how much I care and how anxious I am. How much confidence I have. That's why I gotta be descended, so I have more confidence. I feel like it's slightly safer to not bother dashing through the sword wall. Maybe. Oh, you can possibly hit the ground faster and save your dash if you need it. Should have shrieked. It's gonna shriek. That depends on the circumstances, of course. Brave shine. Doesn't really have that many hits during this sword rain phase. I've already confirmed it pushes you down. Yeah, I think I have. Nice. That was not nice, but didn't technically die from it yet. Use an attack I can heal it during. But not when I'm right under you. Dang it. This is actually moonshine. Unlike Stardust. My ability to win might be more influenced by what song I'm listening to that directly affects my mood. Yeah, I mean, not completely directly. What song is this? You're just trying to prove my point. Or the point that it does not direct, I guess. Need better songs, you do better. Oh, this is a Halka song. Yeah. Like I said. what song is it? Rebay, right? Yeah, that yawn is clearly indicating how motivated you are right now. Haven't gotten to the point yet where I can beat this in my sleep. Well, then play Juice Juice. Yeah, I could, but... Also, it's getting late, so this is gonna be the last episode regardless. Also, Juice Juice isn't Spotify, and... YouTube forces you to have your screen on, that premium. Falling between balls, slightly difficult. Stage isn't as pretty. That's the problem. I'm gonna go back to the regular Radiance stage rather than this Godhome theming, which doesn't look as beautiful. Oh, unbalanced umbrella, that's right. Darling. That does not push me back. I'm not in midair. Stop thinking about doing that. Yeah. It's always a bad idea. Bounce off of these in order to get an extra hit in. Never works out. Must have the spikes, because they went away briefly. Gotta do a chunk of them at least. Yeah. Unbalanced umbrella. I didn't burn image. It'll take too long to refind Bardoon though. Done, Bardoon. All right, fine. I could do Zoto Mighty. Mmm. That was a good one. See if I can... There you go.